of the bird. And we're going to prepare sample for absorption. Okay, so HALS pot on porous granules. So we test porous granules after own 50 degree during 3 hours. We're checking flowing behavior of porous granules with HALS. So you can see that completely free flowing, so flowing behavior remains practically the same.